Children, welcome to EVS class. All of you open your EVS book, Our Environment, page number 22. In our previous class, we have learned how to keep our body healthy. So today we will see why should we wash our hands. What is the importance of washing hands? Today we are going to see. So let's start. We do most of the things with our hands. We do many things with our hands, like writing, playing, everything we do with our hands. So they often get dirty. So we will be doing many work and so our hands will become dirty. Dirt has germs in it. What does that dirt contains? It has lot of germs in that. Okay. Now, germs cause diseases. Who causes diseases, children? Germs. Germs. G-E-R-M-S. Germs. Germs cause diseases. When we eat our food with dirty hands, we become sick. When we eat our food with dirty hands, we become sick. So it is very important to wash hands before having the meal. If you want to eat something, first go and wash your hands. Even if you are eating with a spoon, you have to touch the spoon with clean hands. So it is very important. You should not neglect it. Okay, children? Next. Dirty nails have dirt and germs. Eating with dirty nails makes us sick. See, children, I have been telling this again and again. You should trim your nails every Sunday or any one day you can pick from a week. And you must remind your parents that today is Sunday or Monday if you select, you have to tell them to cut the nails. If the germs accumulate in the nails, that germs will enter your body and you will fall sick. We get worms in our stomach. Oh, in this way, the worms will enter our body. We will get worms in our stomach. So, we should wash our hands many times a day. It is not like that you must wash only twice or before eating. If you feel that your hands are dirty, you can go and wash your hands. No problem for that. You can wash your hands again and again. Like this, you have to keep your hands clean, children. Understood? So let's go for the next page. What they have given? Activity 2. Sing this poem as you sing Jingle Bells, Jingle Bells. Okay, using this tune, we are going to sing this song. So let's start. Wash your hands, wash them every day. Before the meals, after the meals and coming back from play. Wash your hands, wash them every day. When you go to the toilet, when you feed the pet, many times in a day. I'll sing once again for you children. Wash your hands, wash them every day. Before the meals, after the meals and coming back from play. Wash your hands, wash them every day. When you go to the toilet, when you feed your pet, many times in a day. Wow, so beautiful song, isn't it, children? See, nice pictures also they have given. Okay, first you have to wash with water, then use soap, then again wash it and then wipe. Okay, you can sing this poem, children's song. Okay, now let's revise what we have learnt in this chapter. Just a quick glance, children. Our body is very useful to us. Our body is very useful. So we should keep it clean and safe. We should keep it clean and safe. Second one, we should regularly clean our body by going to the toilet, brushing our teeth, taking bath, wearing clean clothes and combing our hair. So in these way we can keep our body clean. How, children? We should regularly clean our body by going to the toilet. Every day you must go to the toilet, brushing your teeth. Every day twice you must brush your teeth. Taking bath, wearing clean clothes and combing the hair. Okay, now last point. Now the last one. We should keep our hands clean by washing them with soap and water. By using soap and water, we can keep our hands clean. So every time when you go for hand wash, you must apply soap, you must wash it and then wipe your hands. Then only your hands are completely clean. Okay, children, I hope you understood the chapter. Thank you.